State Bank of India, SBI, conducts recruitment process for the post of PO, that is Probationary Officer. SBI PO is a computer-based test held in two tiers, prelims and mains. The bank fills up almost 3,000 vacancies through the post. Shortlisted candidates after the prelim exam will be eligible for the mains. After clearing mains, the candidates will be called up for group discussion, that is GD. The graduate youngsters, those who are interested in the banking sector, shall apply for the exam. The final merit list for the exam will be based upon the mains, GD and interview. The prelim exam will be conducted in the month of June on various days. Hi, I'm Siddhartha Sareen and we are Youth for Work. And if you are also interested in SBI PO prelim exam, so watch the eligibility criteria, exam pattern and tips to crack the video in the playlist till the end.